We're all family here. And they've asked if you can come and be with us. If you will.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace and peace of God, our loving Father, and the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all.
Amen.
My sisters and brothers, I now bless the body for departed brother Felipe with this holy water that recalls the baptism of which St. Paul writes, all of us who are baptized into Christ Jesus, we are baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him in likeness to his death, we shall be united with him in likeness to his resurrection. On the day of his baptism, Felipe put on Christ, in the day of Christ's coming, may he be clothed with glory.